My name is Rhapsody and welcome back to Hollow Knight, where we are now marked by the brand of the king, and as a result, things will listen to us, finally. I'm gonna put the Wayward Compass back on, but I'm actually not gonna put Gathering Swarm back on. I've got a ridiculous amount of money. I can't spend it all. It's not possible. So instead of trying to spend it all, I am... It's important that I did that. Whoa, let's get you down in time. Thank you. Instead of trying to spend it all, I'm just gonna be fine with the fact that I'm not gonna have all of the gold. Whatever. Get hit. There you go. I'm even not really gonna bother going back and picking it up like that. Like, sure, it does build up over time. Right, 100% agreed. But it builds up to what? There's nothing in this game that I can't purchase immediately when I get to it. We have We have literally never encountered a situation where there was something that I could not purchase. Well, past a certain point in the game. These Wanderer's Journals are pretty much just paying my way for everything. So I will just be relying on that. Sure, it's a little foolish to do, but... Okay, so these aren't the King's Gates. I had to imagine so. Those are probably like Shadow Gates or something if I had to imagine the name. Ah! You are not allowed to attack me. Just rude. Great, now I actually have to heal up two hearts. Gosh dang it. So that's blocked, that's blocked. I guess I ought to go to the top, because I did back away as soon as I saw, oh, there's a bench down there, I should go down there. Good impersonation of yourself, Rhapsody. Spot on. Alright. Let me just quickly farm up some soul off of you guys. There we go. I'm accidentally getting Geo at the same time. I've nothing against getting Geo as a principle, but I've also really nothing for it. This is not going to help me. At the moment, though, I will be still fighting a couple of the enemies around here. Now we're done with Boo Flyers, but we've still got a lot of Primal Aspids we need to fight. Okay, I'm hearing a Primal Aspid about. There you are, friend. I love the Shadow Bolt. It seems to fire a little faster, so you can be a bit quicker on the trigger there. Which, of course, allows you to do mid-air strikes a lot more easily. Only reason I'm killing that enemy is to farm up soul to kill other enemies with. Okay. I'm hearing all of the whining, and I know none of it is actually from the thing that I want. The grubs. There we go. That's all of the Primal Aspids I need to clear. And we are out of here. Finally, we'll actually get to explore what this Colosseum of Fools is. Oh, did I accidentally open a secret passage when I did that? It looks like it, actually. God! Stop damaging me! No, come back over here. I want to hit you. Got him. Always knew I would. My king. That's me now. King's Idol! Ridiculous amount of money. That doesn't look destructible. Okay. Thank you for your brave sacrifice. No, the rest of that's really worth my time. I have so much Geo at this point. There are going to be a lot of people saying, you know, wasting Geos again, triggered. What? Like, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter at all. All of that Geo is now actually useless to me. Wasting Soul, though, I really need to stop doing that. I am going to need it at some point. Heck, I need it now for the healing. Okay. So this seems to be a relatively good adjoinder between two areas. Where are they? Oh, an area that was in the City of Kings. Oh, wait a second! Oh! This is that room that I was like, oh, I guess you can farm bats here? How weird, it doesn't fucking have a use. This leads back into the elevator shaft. Actually has a use. Glad to see it. Oh? Also, this seems to be in another King's shell, like the previous one was. What's there, boys?
Aha! Another warrior finds their way to our fair Colosseum. Ours is the final destination for all seeking trials of intense and deadly combat. All one has to do is place their mark upon the trial board of choice and lo, the arena's gates will open. There's a small fee attached to each trial, but I'm sure one as skilled as yourself won't skip dialogue. Now, before you draw your nail and rush eagerly to battle, I'll offer you one quick word of advice. There's a warrior's pit below here, where others like yourself await their own trials. I'd strongly advise using it to rest up before placing your mark. Oh, and I've no doubt I'm a fearsome warrior myself. Don't go judging me by my size or my character constraint. The Colosseum beckons us both. I'll be back in battle soon. Make a contribution and you can enter the Trial of the Warrior.
I'm being told to rest. No one won glory by clinging to their Geo. I'm being told I should rest below here first. This feels like a reward area. Oh, what up, Zoat?
What do you want, Kerr? Have you come to laugh at me as well?
Fools! Did you never consider that being trapped in this cage was precisely what I intended? I'm not locked in here with you. You're locked in here with... I'm locked alone, aren't I? Yes, by all means, release me into your arena. I am Zoat the Mighty. As soon as I draw my nail, life ender, your laughter will turn into terror.
I like to move from Scotland over to the Norse Islands just halfway through a sentence occasionally.
Leave me be, you lowly worm. I must rest before my great battle.
Pray we do not meet in the arena. He's gonna be, like, actually ridiculous, isn't he? Are we all fools? The other one was a little fool. How miserable to be stuck in here instead of continuing my quest. I came to this kingdom to fulfill a promise, and that is what I will do. Hello, you. You were looking for a battle before. Pale one. You found it too, then. This perfect place. I'll soon be entering the battle, just taking a moment to rest first. Though, if you could truly challenge me, I'm hoping this arena presents the sort of brutal challenge that I'm after. I'll update my map. I'll read your mind. The perfect challenge. I can already taste my victory. I'll have a quick gander around here. Hello. Why does it disturb me? Why does what? Oh, so this is just a quick hot spring. Okay. I like that it exists. I appreciate it. Thank you very much, friend. Ah, so that's to drop back down into this after you go through the arena. So the arena is directly above this. Got it. I'm picking up what you're putting down, good sir. Let's go accept the first challenge. Fuck it. Whoa. Inspect. I can't do this voice. It's too high and raspy for mine. Stop there. The trial is close to those who have made the who haven't made the proper contributions. Step over here quickly and bring your Geo with you. Not so fast. It's close to those without the proper experience. Try one of the other trials first. Not so fast. Same. All right then. Here you go. Have your hundo. Ah. Very well then, a new trial is open to you. I hope your performance be spectacular. Lord Fool, give me another chance. I'll prove my strength to you. Fight for Geo and a charm notch. Charm notch, give me that. I'm all about that life. Oh yeah, suddenly everyone's silent. Huh? No one's gonna be cheering for me while I'm coming through the walkway. Not a single cheer. Oh, never mind. Or are they cheering for my enemy that's coming down their walkway? Oh. I fought enough enemies similar to you. Got him. Read his mind! Oh, there's two. The thing I had to worry about there was them facing opposite directions, so I couldn't get behind any one of them. Okay, something tells me this first challenge is gonna be particularly easy. Oh, alright. Don't let them land on you. Sounds like a good idea. No! And done. Beautiful. As soon as that heals, I'll heal up the rest of my hearts. Because you're stuck up there. Ah, I've got time. That's rude as hell. I wasn't able to jump. I demand a recount. More. No! I need fragile strength for these. That's gonna be really helpful. Ah, okay. I see your game, friend. Two of them. Honestly, this whole shadow business, real helpful. Oh, it's more primal aspids. I wonder if I wasn't supposed to farm them outside and there's just gonna be a bunch of them in here? No! I farmed you! You're not allowed to kill me. I've killed you many times before. Now it'll just be embarrassing if I get killed by them. Alright. Okay. So you kind of can't jump directly in front of them. Or directly above them. It's an odd-in. I'm gonna wait for the full heal because that one can't even hit me. Hive's blood is real good, by the way. So I guess the game is trying to make them go up as you go across and then vice versa. Or you can just hit their glaives out of the way, I guess. Okay. Oh, is this one supposed to be super difficult? Because... I ask if it's supposed to be super difficult because the music started getting really intense. It worked. I was gonna heal up twice, but if you're gonna come out here... That one was bad. No. I was holding on to the button there. That sounds like a cheer that says we've done it. Can I have my charm notch, please? Never mind. They do get quite severe in here. I like it. I'm dead. I'm dead as dishwater. God damn. I underestimated that area. Very clearly. All right. Take off that wayward compass. I do need to go fix Fragile Strength and then put it on, but for the moment, I think we'll be rolling with that. We do want Long Nail. Long Nail is really important. We definitely want Hive's Blood. Hive's Blood's pretty So this is the area you just come to fight this to get it back. Nice, I like that. I was a little worried where that was gonna end up, whether or not you were gonna be forced to go right back into the arena to do it. But that's okay, I can defeat this. A lot of that was about working out how the enemies work. The Primal Aspids still take a bunch of damage. Take a bunch of my health, rather. They deal a bunch of damage to me. I'm not that good at dealing with them. Wow. Alright. Okay, beautiful. Ah, I couldn't tell if they were just gonna bump off or stay there. That's a lot of damage I've just taken there. I'm gonna get a lot of soul back, so I'm not particularly worried. But still, gosh dang. Heal back up. Okay, so it's 5 hits on those. The thing is, Fragile Strength. I'm just gonna call it Strength from now on, because if I say Fragile, I confuse myself evidently. It's just too difficult for my tiny little brain to handle. Fragile Strength is going to be really important here, because it'll take that from like 5 hits to either 3 or 4. Okay. God damn it. See, with that kind of spread, I always just get hit by the primal aspids. I mean, if you just want to stay there, that's really 100% fine with me. I'm just going to heal up a bunch if you don't mind. I guess you just need to duck out of their firing range. Dang it! Alright, I'll be back for you in a second. I'm just gonna full heal here. I like that you do get the opportunity to take this time. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Heal me up, friendos. And the Hive's Blood has done it. Always. Beautiful. That one could not have been completed cleaner. Try me again. I thought for some reason I was going to get another dash after that. Quick double heal. While we wait for the start of the next waves. What the heck? What the heck is on the ground? I took damage to something. Oh my god. Primal Aspid, stop. I'm actually just gonna focus on the Primal Aspids first, always. Ha! God damn it! You can't spawn on me! It's rude as hell! No one ever teach you manners. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. This is just a farm for soul for me, pretty much. Oh, I have fought these. They're super easy. You just stay in front of them. And don't go near their exploding corpse. Beautiful. How long are the trials? Is there any indication of this in the background that I'm missing? Beautiful, two mothers down. I think that actually got it listed off of my Hunter's Dream as well. This looks like the final. Zote. Ah, it totally is! Oh, do I? Alright, what up? I'm gonna read your mind. I'll kill 1,000 more. Will that be enough, Father? I'm just playing tennis with Zote and the wall. Go on, Kerr, scurry away, lest I humiliate you further. You really got me, I'm humiliated. To my core. Charm notch, thank you very much. Do I go back this way, I guess? Yeah. I want to do the next one. If I can get more charm notches, this is going to be really good. Hell, if I can just get more charms, it's going to be amazing. Welcome back, warrior. Make a contribution, and you can enter the Trial of the Conqueror. Let's do it! What do I get for this one? And a rare metal! Okay, that'll actually be the Pale Ore. I already have one more Pale Ore, so I'll be able to upgrade my thing again, right? Yeah, no, I have one Pale Ore, and it requires two more Pale Ore to upgrade my nail again. So, this is incredibly important for me to do.
Let's get it done. Let's do it, baby.
Oh, come on. There should be cheering this time. Amp it up, motherfuckers. I beat the shit out of Serena last time. There we go. Now that's more like it. You've got a charge attack, and you've got a jump poke. Well, it's not really a poke. So a lot of you in this arena are very similar to enemies I've fought before. As long as I get above that enemy, it's all over. Ah, goddammit. Yeah, I've fought enemies like this before. The mosquitoes in Green Path were pretty much exactly like this. They just go straight at you and then get dashed into the walls. Come on, down here. Dang it! I was relying on jumping on top of your head, thank you very much. Come on. I guess I have to hit him mid-strike then. Gotta wait for you to charge. Come on. Jeez, don't waste my time. More primal aspids, because of course, why not? I was specifically trying to get above all that shenanigans. As long as you can get above all of these, it's no issue. Fine, I'll just wait until this heals up and then I'll use my soul to heal my other one. Beautiful. Yeah, let's not stand next to that. The only rule I set this entire time, let's not break it. Oh, come on. Dude! Okay. I'm just gonna dodge those and let them kill themselves. Except for that one. Beautiful. Oh, if you give me the taller versions of these, I'm dead. Like, you solve the puzzle. That's how you kill me. I'm actually gonna have to be careful about this. Beautiful. Hey, that's apparently all of them that I need. Nice. Oh, God! Well, this is obviously... Hey, just get above them, the challenge. On. I'm gonna... Okay, cool. I was just gonna get up high in case they tried to do that again. Mimic. It had to be a mimic. It was in an arena. 3, 4, 5. No. Okay, they're just starting to mix different enemies together to try and throw me off with the new patterns they'll have together. And it is working a little, sure. Three, four, five, six. It is six? What? I thought it was five. No! I can't die here. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I got laughed at. I actually have an extra charm notch, so I can take off steady body and put on something worthwhile. What's worthwhile? Increase the amount of soul gotten. I'm never really out of soul. After you take damage, you are invulnerable for longer. I tend to take damage in large pulses. Like, I tend to initially take damage and then take a bunch of damage immediately after. So that is probably going to be a really good idea. I definitely want this rare metal. Like, there are no two ways about it. I want this rare metal before I leave this area. And I am qualified, nay competent, nay able to get this rare metal. We'll have it. We'll be fine. Sorry, and stepped over the trigger point. Knocked him. Three. Yeah, it was five after the initial. Come down here. Come down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, screw you. That'll do it. God! I hate the spread!
It's too effective.
Okay. This should stop giving me trouble right now. We've now got them split up. We're relatively high on the map.
Well!
I'm taking a lot of damage to things that shouldn't deal any damage. I'm just gonna let that one stay there while I full heal. Or mostly heal, I guess. There we go. Got him. Dodge these. Set for the final one. Beautiful. Alright, I'm just gonna let them all be on the ground for a second, and then goodbye. Beautiful. See, you're slightly out of sync with his jumps, which makes bouncing on top of him actually quite difficult. I should just wait until my hive blood comes back. What? I should have just waited until my hive's blood came back before I tried to re-engage in battle there. Well, this is a gift. Oh, hey! I actually did need another mimic kill as well. In fact, I need a couple more. Hello? Anyone else? Now, I think last time I was here, I was actually on relatively low health already by this point. Hey, there we go. This is the wave. That was the wave, rather, that I didn't get past before. And that is that. Come on! That was so good! Okay. One. Two. Come on, down here. Beautiful. One more and we can just wait up. It's gotta be... God damn it! What the fuck are these? Oh, okay. They're like the ones in Green Part. They just shoot out in all diagonals. That's fine. They're much more regimented patterns of shooting than the enemies I actually really struggle with. They do take a lot of damage, though. Okay. Thankfully, all of my boo-boos are getting healed by Hive's Blood, so saving me a hell of a lot of effort. Okay. What up? Oh, I can't believe I didn't take damage there. Right. Hop down. Hey, there we go. And it should just be you and me. I might get them marked off my hunter's journal really now-ish. What are these? Oh, okay, so they just fire in all directions. These are the worst and I hate them. I just need to stay really far away. Or get one of the- Oh, never mind! Killing one of them made the other one mad! It is actually just about staying as far away as I can so that I can be more reactive to shots. Charge two. Oh god. Yeah, that one was gonna hit me. Had a really good angle to get me with pretty much any shot there. Thankfully, it looks like Hive Blood's gonna get that. And it does. Hive Blood, you're gonna get this one as well. Looks like it. Boss time? No, that was the boss. Well, alrighty then. Conqueror, I do need to see what is the reward for the final one. I'm probably not going to be able to do it now, because it looks like they have three challenges. You've got to imagine the third one is going to be real hard. I failed once on each of the previous. Alright. Welcome back, warrior. Make a contribution. You can end the Trial of the Fool. Alright, what is the reward? If the reward is just like glory or something like that, I'll come back and do it later. Trial of Fools. The glory of being a fool. Place the mark and begin the trial. I'll do that later. Thank you very much for the offer, though. One quick rest here. Excuse me, can I see my charms? Game, can I? The game will not allow me to open my inventory. Well, I guess this might be a really good time to end the episode so I can fix whatever controller input issues I am having. My name has been Rhapsody, the name of the game has been the Colossal of Fools. Hopefully you've been enjoying yourselves and hopefully we will see you next time.